Lamar Odom has cried out that his social media platforms are being, quote, held hostage by his ex, Sabrina Parr. Unfortunately, my social media platforms are being held hostage by my ex, and we are working hard to recover my passwords for Instagram and Twitter. If any of you all know someone who can get it reset for me, hit my brand managers. So this is what he posted on his Instagram account, and he's now claiming that his Instagram password has been hijacked by his ex. But the point is, how was he able to gain access into the account to be able to post to that same account that he's claiming has now been hijacked? I mean, he could also be posting from another device, but this is what happens when a certain password is changed. Usually, you're not going to be let into that account until you put in the new password for that account. So that is where I'm a little confused. And another thing that caught my attention was the hashtags that he used. Yeah, this one, the single hashtag. And I'm like, what a single got to do with the matter on ground? Like, was this meant to be an advert or an advertisement? Like, what the heck is this? And the comments on this post have been extremely savage, because people have been making reference to his ex, Khloe Kardashian. They have been telling him to go to Auntie Chris to get this problem solved. A lot of people are also saying that his current ex, Sabrina Parr, is extremely toxic and that she's off. There are so many negative things being said online about her. Anyways, you guys know that Lamar is a recovering addict and he really shouldn't be going through any form of stress at the moment. Otherwise, there is a risk of him relapsing, and we definitely do not need that to happen to Lamy. Not even in a pandemic. So the accused ex, Sabrina, with whom Lamar has actually been in this on and off relationship with, has stated categorically that Lamar is telling a lie and that she is extremely disappointed in this post. I find these accusations from Lamar and whoever he's working with extremely disappointing. We are no longer together and haven't been for a while. I've chosen to move in silence about the situation, and I suggest you do the same. We both know the truth, and I can assure you no truth is being told on their end. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to continue moving on in peace and silence. So, in her post, she didn't state that she doesn't have his passwords. She just said that they are not telling the complete truth, so there is something going on. You know, sounds like Lamar and his team are not keeping up to the end of the bargain. Like, there is something going on there. There might have been something they agreed on, and Lamar is not doing what he's supposed to do, and so she might be hanging on to something. So they are not really saying everything. Lamar is saying his side, and she is saying that Lamar is not saying everything. So if she knows what the entire truth is, then she should come out and just say, look, this is the situation. This is what is going on. You just say, look, this is disappointing and I want to move on in peace. Doesn't really give an answer as to why or whether or not you are keeping his password against his will. Now, in response to her denial, Lamar has now brought out receipts that show that Sabrina is indeed in control of his accounts and passwords. So right now we have a case of his word against hers. You guys should let me know who you believe in the comment section below. And of course, if anyone knows how Lamar can reset his account, go ahead and drop all of your suggestions down below. You never know, he just might bump into this video. You guys should go ahead and let me know who you believe at this point in time. Is Lamar busy chasing clout, or is Sabrina not telling the complete truth? Drop me all of your comments down below, and do not forget to subscribe to this channel for more trending news as they break. I will catch you on my next one.